How's it going? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank series. In the last episode, we made it through to the hoverboard race, which is what we're going to be doing in this episode. So let's get to it. I don't know how many attempts it's going to take us. Could take us one, could take us 20. We do have rockets in the Kalebo race though. I did not mean to attempt to do a skill then. We might be able to rescue it with the rockets because we can just knock out our competition. Ooh, no, it's too early. I don't know how far the other ones are ahead. But it must be quite a bit. I had to go for the door. Didn't work. This attempt is a fail, I think. Yeah. I think we put it inside again. Cool. Too much on the term. I don't actually know whether the AI will use the rockets. Be interested to know what Worthfirst is. Oh, that's close. I think I can see him. Not when I mess up a jump. That might have just cost us. Yeah. Yeah, we quit and we start again. They're just so much faster than us. Why we can't really afford to make mistakes. We made it right in there. Not a bad first slot. We've got to keep it up. Of course, we managed to. Of course, we missed the. Then we might be close, but might not be close enough. No. Nah, I don't think we're close enough. No. But we need to try again. We went there first, we just need no mistakes. No mistakes. No mistakes to keep and to keep a trusty rocket in hand. Not taking any chances. One more lap. Of course I managed to miss the thing. And my rocket will obviously have missed. Why are they so much faster? We kill them. Ay ay ay. This is gonna take a lot of attempts. When we jump, we lose so much speed. I didn't hit that. That's annoying. just managing to perfectly avoid the rocket every time. They never seem to make a mistake. I helped out a little bit, but probably not the amount we actually need. First is to probably clear away from us. We need to go again. That might be the strategy. I might have to try and jump over the boost at the end to try and take the shortcut. Might be what we have to do. Also, basically, colliding with them can take a bit as well. Didn't know that. Jump. Not going well. Of course, I had to jump because I nearly fell straight off the track. I don't know if I slowly went. Okay, we're going on to the final lap. No, we weren't getting a turn in. Problem is the AI will, and the AI will just pass us probably. Keep going. Yes. There we go. You know you win when you get the cutscene. That was too close. If they're the new boards, we were slower than the other ones. Hey, what comes naturally? Rolling!
Hoverboards in the Galaxy. Check out the new XC88 from Gadgetron.
He's done that before. Cool.
I think I got the wrong guy. That was...
It was great.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
The Gadgetron Hologuys is the perfect inbuilt creation device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry bot, preventing detection by all sentry bot security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate the force fields for you. Caution, use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the Hologuys.
There we go. And that'll be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe. Until next time, see ya!